Alexa, play Song Quiz.
Welcome back to Song Quiz. How many people want to play Song Quiz?
One.
What is your first name?
Wise Ass Gamer.
Where are you from?
YouTube.
Choose a pop music decade or this month's feature playlist. Stay at home party.
Let's try 90s.
Starting your 90s game. Searching for an opponent. Your opponent is Kevin from Dandenong.
Hi, Kevin.
Question one. For 10 points, name the song title and artist.
Will Smith, Getting Jiggy With It.
Dope. You got the title and artist for 10 points plus an extra 10 bonus points. Kevin answered correctly. Your score is 20 and Kevin's score is 10. Question 2. For 10 points, name the song title and artist.
Because You Loved Me by Celine Dion.
Cha-ching. You got the title and artist for 10 points plus an extra 10 bonus points. Kevin guessed the artist and title correctly. Your score is 40 and Kevin's score is 30. Question 3, for 10 points.
Alright, the Spice Girls. Forgot the name.
You got the artist for 10 points. The song was Say You'll Be There by the Spice Girls. Kevin guessed the artist and title correctly. You and Kevin are tied with 50 points. Question 4, for 20 points.
Fly Away by Lenny Kravitz. Love that song.
Major props. You got the title and artist for 20 points plus an extra 10 bonus points. Kevin answered correctly. Your score is 80 and Kevin's score is 70. Question 5, for 20 points.
The Spin Doctors, Two Princes.
Score. You got the title and artist for 20 points plus an extra 10 bonus points. Kevin answered incorrectly. You're ahead of Kevin by 40 points. Question 6, for 20 points.
Be My Lover by Labouche.
Oh snap. You got the title and artist for 20 points plus an extra 10 bonus points. Only 11% of players got the bonus points on that one. Kevin answered incorrectly. Your score is 140 and Kevin's score is 70. You're up by 70 points. It's time for the song quiz bonus round.
Go for it.
Question 7, for 40 points.
I don't know that one.
The song was Where Do You Go by No Mercy. Kevin answered incorrectly. You got 140 points. Kevin got 70 points.
Hip hip hooray!
You won. Wow. You've won 19 games in a row. Keep your streak going. You've accumulated 22,950 points in Song Quiz. The next level, level 20, is 2050 points away. Keep it up. The next game is starting in a few seconds. Choose a pop music decade or this month's featured playlist. Stay at home party.
Let's go with the 80s.
Sorry, I didn't catch that. Choose a pop music decade or this month's featured playlist, Stay at Home Party. You can say 60s, 70s, 80s, 90s, 2000s, 2010s, or Stay at Home Party.
80s.
Starting your 80s game. Searching for an opponent.
Got this.
Your opponent is Anakin Skywalker from Air Partner. Question 1. For 10 points, name the song title and artist.
Kenny Loggins.
Dag Spanky. You got the title and artist for 10 points plus an extra 10 bonus points. Anakin Skywalker guessed the artist and title correctly. You and Anakin Skywalker are tied with 20 points. Question 2. For 10 points, name the song title and artist.
Men at Work, Who Can It Be Now?
That's Fat. You got the title and artist for 10 points plus an extra 10 bonus points. Anakin Skywalker answered correctly. Your score is 40 and Anakin Skywalker's score is 33 for 10 points.
Here I Go Again on My Own by Whitesnake.
Major. You got the title and artist for 10 points plus an extra 10 bonus points. Anakin Skywalker answered incorrectly. You're up by 30 points. Question 4. For 20 points.
Putting on the Ritz by Taco.
Ace. You got the title and artist for 20 points plus an extra 10 bonus points. Anakin Skywalker answered correctly. Your score is 90 and Anakin Skywalker's score is 50. Question 5. For 20 points.
Cold Hearted Snake by Paula Abdul.
Whoa. You got the title and artist for 20 points plus an extra 10 bonus points. Anakin Skywalker answered incorrectly. You're up by 70 points. Question 6. For 20 points.
I don't know.
The song was Joanna by Kool & Gang. Anakin Skywalker answered incorrectly.
Well.
Your score is 120 and Anakin Skywalker's score is 50. You're up by 70 points. It's time for the song quiz bonus round.
Go.
Question 7. For 40 points.
Sounds like Roxette. No, it's not.
The song was I Know There's Something Going On by Frida. Anakin Skywalker answered incorrectly. You got 120 points. Anakin Skywalker got 50 points. Woohoo! You won. Wow. You've won 20 games in a row.
Wow.
Keep your streak going. The next game is starting in a few seconds. Choose a pop music decade or this 90s. Month's featured playlist. Stay at home party.
90s.
Starting your 90s game. Searching for an opponent. Your opponent is Kira from New York. Question 1. For 10 points, name the song title and artist.
Livin' La Vida Loca, Ricky Martin.
Booyah! You got the title and artist for 10 points plus an extra 10 bonus points. Kira answered correctly.
Of course.
Your score is 20 and Kira's score is 10. Question 2. For 10 points, name the song title and artist.
Finally by Cece Peniston.
Throwing Down. You got the title and artist for 10 points plus an extra 10 bonus points. Just 11% of players knew the artist and title in that song clip. Kira answered correctly. Your score is 40 and Kira's score is 20. Question 3. For 10 points.
Have I told you lately that I love you by Rod Stewart?
Bling Bling. You got the title and artist for 10 points plus an extra 10 bonus points. Kira guessed the artist and title correctly. Your score is 60 and Kira's score is 40. Question 4. For 20 points.
Share. Believe. Come on, challenge me.
Slammin'. You got the title and artist for 20 points plus an extra 10 bonus points. Kira guessed the artist and title correctly. You're up by 20 points. Question 5. For 20 points.
Oh, Snow, Informer.
Wowza.
You got the title and artist for 20 points plus an extra 10 bonus points. Kira answered correctly. You're ahead of Kira by 30 points. Question 6. For 20 points.
You're Making Me High by Toni Braxton.
Dank.
Come on.
You got the title and artist for 20 points plus an extra 10 bonus points. Just 7% of players knew the artist and title on that song clip. Kira answered correctly. Your score is 150 and Kira's score is 110. You're up by 40 points. It's time for the song quiz bonus round. Question 7. For 40 points.
Go for it. I'm stumped.
The song was The Power by Snap.
Damn!
Kira answered correctly.
Fuck, I didn't know
you
knew
got
that.
150 points. Kira got 150 points. You and Kira tied.
All right, Kira. You're good. You're good.
The next game is starting in a few seconds.
One more game.
Choose a pop music decade or this month's feature playlist, Stay at Home Party.
Let's try that.
Sorry, I didn't catch that. Choose a pop music decade or this month's feature playlist, Stay at Home Party. You can say 60s, 70s, 80s, 90s, 2000s, 2010s, or Stay at Home Party.
Stay at Home Party.
Starting your Stay at Home Party game. Searching for an opponent. Your opponent is Julio from New York. Question 1. For 10 points, name the song title and artist.
Oh, NSYNC. Bye, bye, bye.
Ka-chow!
You got the title and artist for 10 points plus an extra 10 bonus points. Julio answered correctly.
Good job, Julio.
Your score is 20 and Julio's score is 10. Question 2. For 10 points, name the song title and artist.
Kelly Clarkson, Stronger.
Swish.
You got the title and artist for 10 points plus an extra 10 bonus points. Julio guessed the artist and title correctly. You're ahead of Julio by 10 points. Question 3, for 10 points.
Only the lonely know the heartache.
Roy Orbison, Only the Lonely.
Whammo! You got the title and artist for 10 points plus an extra 10 bonus points. Julio answered incorrectly.
Well.
You're ahead of Julio by 30 points. Question 4, for 20 points.
No, it's not a good look in some self-control.
Sounds like Sam Smith. I don't know, I'm old.
The song was Stay With Me by Sam Smith.
I got it.
Julio answered correctly. You're ahead of Julio by 10 points.
Okay.
Question 5, for 20 points.
Temperature by Sean Paul.
Wowza.
You got the title and artist for 20 points plus an extra 10 bonus points. Julio answered correctly. You're up by 20 points. Question 6, for 20 points.
Stumped.
If you need help falling asleep, try the new sleep and relaxation skill, Sleepy Stories. Sleepy Stories has over 30 hours of stories that will lull you into a deep slumber. To give it a try, just say to your Echo, open Sleepy Stories. Once again, just say to your Echo, open Sleepy Stories.
Are you up for another game? Which would you like? Geography games, game show games, or family games? Or you can ask for more options.
Alexa, stop. Well, I'm kind of a music geek, so I'll leave it at that. Wow, this video was just over 17 minutes long. All right, Wisest Gamer, signing out. If you liked this video, please give it a thumbs up. And of course, subscribe for more. And while you're at it, hit the bell so you get notifications every time I make a video. While you're at it, go check out my social media, my Facebook, my Twitter, my Instagram. Heck, throw me an email, whatnot. And while you're at it, Wisest Gamer, signing out. Once again.